Hello. Today we have Lenovo W540 laptop with 12,291-2 mainboard. The problem is that it works normally with the battery, but it immediately turns off when I turn it on with adapter. Let's see the problem. You can see it turns on with the battery, and there is display, and it works normally. Let me remove the battery now, and turn it on with a power supply or its adapter. Yes. As you see, it turns off immediately. I'll show you amperage draw as well. As you see, it goes up to 2 ampere and turns off immediately. And there is no image. In a situation like this, the first suspicious block is the charging circuit, which I already checked. First thing to check is the charging IC. This is the charging IC. I changed it, but the problem still remains. I already checked all the directions that enter charging IC from these small resistors, even the small transistor in here. There weren't any problems. I even changed the input MOSFETs. You can see one of them here. The problem wasn't solved even by changing the MOSFETs. The next suspicious component was the I/O, which is a BGA type. I programmed BIOS before working on the I/O, but that didn't fix the problem either. Then I wondered. The laptop works fine with the battery, but as soon as I turn it on, it turns off immediately after drawing 2 ampere, which I think it most probably turns off when CPU starts to work. So I changed CPU. Let's see if its problem gets solved by that or not. Let me change the CPU and fix its problem. It has a 4th generation Core i7 CPU. I have 4th generation Core i5 CPU, so I'll place and test it. Let's turn on laptop with the adapter, but let me install LCD before that. Make sure to spray these connectors before connecting them. Sometimes it causes no display, and it can be solved by spraying. Let me turn on the device with a power supply. Yes, as you see, it turned on and is working normally. And there is image. Let me show it to you. so the problem was CPU, which was solved by changing the CPU, and it's working with power supply now. Hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching, smiley face.